Hey guys, welcome to a brand new video. Well, not technically brand new because this is my first video. Today we're going to be playing Minecraft and we're going to be setting up a survival world. And this, we're going to be doing a series of Minecraft stuff, you know, whatever. There will be Pokemon Let's Plays, there will be lots of stuff on this channel. We're just going to start it off with something simple I can do real quickly. And Minecraft series is probably going to go on for a while. But, yeah. I do have a headset with me, so you may have volume. You may not have volume. I don't know. But I don't have my headset on right now. When I put my headset on, it means I'm pure going. And I'm pure gaming now. But, at the moment, I don't have my headset on. So, let's begin and build the world. I'll put my headset on then. It's not really gonna be that hard. I'm gonna start it off on easy. Go give us not the starting map, but the bonus chest, infinite world, survival. We're just gonna name it Vid. And this is gonna be our little world here. Everything else is good. Anyway, let's create the world. And I'm gonna go ahead and put on my headset. Alright guys, so we're totally starting a video now. This is gonna be good. I can't wait to build a house. Plan for the day is basically get the basic materials for this episode. But my goal is to get enough wood and stuff to do stuff. I can only record 15 minutes, so because YouTube won't let me post longer than that. So I'd say the best thing we can do at the moment is to just grab wood and materials. Maybe fight a couple mobs later on, but at the moment, this is just what we're gonna be doing. So, let's get to it when this world generates finally. It's been taking forever. Okay, it looks like it's gonna take a while. Yeah, I'm going to give y'all a little break. Okay, guys, the world has finally generated, and I am playing on Pocket Edition. My skin's Alex at the moment, because I don't have an actually good skin on here. I have a Mario skin. I don't like it. Probably next time I'm going to be just the odd ones out. Oh, so we got a bunch of sticks. This is good. This will definitely help us out. And we're definitely going to put that in here. What's going to help us out most is the axe and all that. We're going to turn those into planks when we can. A bunch of tree saplings. I'll do stuff with them later. Some fish, potatoes, some seeds, apple, more seeds, more mushrooms, and bread. Okay, this is what we got. And I always take the chest too. I don't know if you do that as well. But that's something I do. I just go ahead and take the chest. Let's continue on. There's a big tree, so let's go ahead and go cut that down. I'm gonna try to edit out as little as I can. You probably don't have any audio. I don't know. I have audio. If you don't have audio, then I'll take off the headphones for the next video. Always rewatch them. I don't know how this video is technically gonna go, but yeah, pretty much solid. I use these headphones for legit everything. So okay, let's get over. Let's keep knocking down that tree. Where is the tree? Oh, there it is. My hands are getting slippery. I'm having to play on my small smartphone here. It's not that good. Yeah. This is some basic stuff. This is the beginner stuff. We'll later get way further into the game. Because when I got a full set of iron armor, I'll later do like a showcase world stuff. Where I showcase some of my worlds I've been working on. That's not what we're doing for this video though. We're just gonna start off with basic survival. Next video, though, it's definitely gonna be me showing off some of my worlds I'm playing on. It's not like your great maps. I've been building them. Some of them just get screwed up because I do dumb stuff, like make iron golems and stone golems, fight vindicators, evokers, and that type of stuff. I just do that for fun. I'm bored. Yeah, this is a lot of wood. We're going to go ahead and craft a crafting table. It's probably the best idea here. You just get past this water area. And let's craft some of these planks. That's a lot of planks from this dark oak wood. Alright, so we got some of that. Just get some spruce wood planks and the cedar wood planks. And you ever just turn them all to planks? So that's what I do. All right. Oh, I thought I saw a mob. That's just a cow moving. That's nothing. A pick already, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab a sword. And, axe. A sword. I'm good. Nighty. So now we're gonna start building a home. Go ahead and build a door.
Hey, Connor.
I'm busy recording. Quit. Alright, so we're gonna start our house, and we may not finish it before this video is over, but this is probably what you're gonna just see me do, build a basic house. It's not gonna be that big or anything. But, yeah. Break some of this dirt down. Yeah, I think it's wide enough. It's not gonna be a big, nice, cool house. It's gonna be like a little, small hut. Like, this is the home. Haven't built much yet. Definitely need to add torches now. Where the torches at? Okay. If I don't finish the house before night, then yeah, we'll worry about that then. I think we'll get through one day cycle, and then I'll just finish up the night cycle so y'all don't have to see that. Oh crap. I placed too many wood blocks. Yes. Moment, this is just what the house is gonna look like. It's gonna be really not bad, but it's not gonna look great. So I'm not going for it to look great. I'm definitely gonna need more of these dark oak planks though. Because I want my house one color. I don't want it a ton of colors. Go ahead and knock down that crafting table. Yep. So, I saw a cow over there. I'll go get him in a second. But, yeah, this is what we're going to be doing for a while. It's just a bunch of Minecraft videos. I have a ton of interest. Minecraft isn't my only one. I like Super Mario. Mega Man's fine, I guess, but I mean, having to pay for the Mega Man apps are going to be really hard. I'm not good at recording YouTube videos yet. Just like started, so There's gonna be really low quality, crappy videos like this. Like, I'm recording off Pocket Edition. If I were to record off my Wii U or computer, I mean, I'm better at Pocket Edition, but because I, you know, play it more, but that's just the way it really is. Oh, I'm out of wood. Alright, we're gonna go kill that cow. Where's the sword at? Saw a cow earlier, so let's go get him. Let's go kill some mobs so we have some food. There he is. Got him. If I can get enough leather, I'll make some leather or armor. Yeah, I'll get more leather from that horse because I don't really need him. I mean, I know it's cool to kill these horses because, you know, they're not good for much, but leather. They can give me XP and leather, so. All I got was XP from him, so that was kind of lame. I'd say once this cycle is pretty much over, we're gonna be done. I'm gonna grab some of your meat. And here in a minute, I'm gonna go. Alright, let's go get some more wood. Not this to finish my house wood, but to make more equipment. Because I'm getting ready to start a mine, and I'm gonna have to go hang out in a house. I may have to fight off a couple spiders, though. Day and night cycle's almost over. If y'all have any audio on yours, then I'll fix it and I'll just not wear my headphones. Let's just go ahead and finish up grabbing all this wood. And that'll be the end of the video. Alright, so we've grabbed all our wood. We're gonna head over to our little cabin and bunker down in there. So let's go. I turned off auto jump, by the way, so I don't have auto jump. There we go. It's looking brighter in here. But basically, yeah, we're done for now. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video. Peace out. I'm Miraxis Killed.